You look at it. It's floating.
Yeah. Whoa. Good morning. Back in Baguio City. Here to have a look at some of the smelting today with the borax. Okay, so this is the scene we've come across. Check out this grinding stone.
It's doing a bit.
A different technique.
An iron, you see.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
It's like that. So you could easily move it out by doing like this.
Yeah. There's the gold. So they're gonna keep panning and collecting as much of the concentrates as possible. So here they're passing concentrates that were left after the panning. So they're actually grinding the concentrates several times. And every time they do it, every time it gets ground some more, more gold is liberated. And an impressive quantity too, actually. All this, the sediments in the blue pan, the reason they're capturing it and they're not letting it go with the other sediment is because this is sediment from concentrate, whereas the other sediment is sediment from the ball mill. So the sediment from concentrate, it's either worth more, or they can, in the period of drought, like you're in the period of, if they're not working, if they're not mining, they can pass this stuff again into the ball mill, I guess. Or if not the ball mill, I just grinding and panning, but they can capture more gold. So how come this wasn't captured the first time?
From the pan?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's always, you know, there's overloading.
Yeah, because it's interesting, because it wasn't ground further.
One factor is the fineness.
Okay, so it's quite a bit less, although it's still visible, so clearly worth the time. Okay, so here's the final pan. You can see some floating gold.
Sometimes it needs to be careful. There is the floating gold. You look at it. It's floating.
Yeah. There's gold all over the pan. Fine gold, super fine gold.
Okay, membekal dia macam lagi dia ubi dia. Dia besiknya dia.
I'm just gonna liberate some more of the gold.
Okay.
I'm back to grinding. That's probably ground maybe a dozen times in total, eh?
Yeah.
Wow. So they'll keep grinding until there's no more gold. Simple enough.
Oleh sama tak saya buat cara ni.
Apa
tadi? Oh, dalam ni tadi.
Saya buat jari yang
mana tadi. Saya sama anu sah. Ada anu sah nan.
Kan ada sini bau. Ini kontrol lagi apa?
Nih. Enggak mau aman ini tapi dia mau.
Sing rumang dulu dia ni menyuruh lah.
Benar ni.
So this is the exact same method as before. The other method that we haven't seen is using a blowtorch. So this is a regular air pump. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah. And how much does a kilo of borax cost?
Yeah, it's very little.
Very little?
Yes. About $2. 1 kilo?
Yeah.
$100.
$2
yeah,
for 1 kilo. $2. Wow.
Less than.
Borax.
So I guess charcoal, using charcoal is less expensive. Yeah.
Shortcut way.
Shortcut.
Yes, she is now placing the the gold. And then,
okay.
Yes, this with borax. That is where the borax comes in.
So the shortcut way is not testing to make sure there's no, it won't crack.
Sorry.
So the shortcut, when you mentioned shortcut way.
Yeah, because you put plenty of borax and then it does it with the same time. Glazing at the same time smelting the gold.
Okay.
It's a combination.
Okay, so that's going to burn for about 15 minutes. Oh yeah, well, I could see it.
Cooking more thoroughly to remove some impurities.
Okay. Very nice.
See it
boiling, yeah.
Cook it a little bit more. Black in the pangay. Nakalijay, English clear daw away.
It's good, you're good.
In basofis, that is impurities.
Oh, okay. So the black on the surface. Very nice.
That's the use of the borax.
Okay.
Hi there. It's really cool.
Oh, yeah. It's going like iridescent. All these colors. Whoa.
Stop. It's shining.
It's all these different colors. That's amazing.
Yeah. From the top,
color
rainbow.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a little drop of water.
Oh, camera got hot. Camera didn't like that.
The borax become black because of the impurities.
Okay.
No, pagdaanan ng timbangan isa yan.
Ulay, yarin.
Ganun rin.
Okay, so that's it. So that was the whole process. We just watched it a second time. Here's the gold. Nice color. Nice weight to it. Weight.
It's 12 grams. So happy. 52,000 in 15 days.
2015 days. Yeah, much better than minimum wage, right?
Yeah.
So in dollars, $20 a day for all that. 15 days of mining. Oh, thank you.